Hi, my name is Ahmad Nazmi.
Hi, my name is Hanif.
Hi, my name is Kenzi Lee.
Hi everyone, Amani here.
Hello, it's me, Hamiza. We are from Malaysia Airlines Berhad and we are from the team of 9MMAG in the Resilient Squad Competition Season 1.
So just to run through my overall experience with this program throughout this past week, it would be generally positive. It is because in essence of the topic itself that you're discovering, that is your mental well-being. To be honest, it is something that could be considered sort of taboo to be talking about it in certain pockets of society. Even if it is not taboo, some of us might not be aware that we are facing mental related issues, or we are aware of it, but we are too afraid to seek help. So providing awareness or educating the users throughout this program through the so-called gamification concept, it is really engaging, and it allows the user to learn new things and at the same time have that competitive feelings and having fun as well.
My experience was fun because, you know, you have all these games and competitions where you get to compete with people from other teams from different company, and it is also meaningful because in a way it gives you the opportunity for you to reflect on your professional and also your personal journey.
If I could describe my experience in this competition in three words, it would be interesting, competitive and interactive. I enjoyed interacting not only with my own team members and also other teams who have participated in this competition, and I found the content throughout the 5 days very engaging and useful.
Throughout the challenge, I would say we had a great time together as a team where each of us contributed very well to get the best result and of course to maintain to be in the top in the leaderboard. The best thing about the challenge is that I would say we're able to get new friends, able to make new friends from other team and also other companies as well. And at the same time, maintaining the healthy competition environment.
I find this competition to be very engaging, which was done through the accessibility of the app. You know, we can hop onto it any time of the day. We had interactions with other participants, which led to really great and interesting conversations. And the storyline throughout was really interesting. It tied up really well with the topic of resilience, which I feel is a topic that is highly important in our current situation.
I would really recommend for you guys to, you know, check out this game and experience it yourself, because not only, you know, they talk about a very concerning issue which is on your well-being, they take it in a fun way. You know, other than all the games, they actually provide you a platform for you to get in touch with your psychologist team, and they will actually respond to your concern. Yeah, check it out.
It's a great platform. You can learn a lot on building up resilience since it gives bite-sized information that you can learn at your own pace. And especially at a time like this, understanding and practicing resilience is very important in keeping our mind, our body and our emotions in check. So go for it.
The one thing I would say would be, do not be shy or hesitant to join. Just do it and try your best. Enjoy the whole process and who knows, you might be the next champion.
Go for it. Why not? It is a very important ground to cover. And this platform itself, it is the users throughout the learning experience.
So if you're planning to have a Building Resilient Squad program, I would suggest you guys to utilize this gamification platform as it could be more convenient to the participants because they will be able to complete all the challenges anywhere they are. Thank you.